Welcome back to the Romanian Reaver channel and my playthrough of Age of Empires 2 HD Edition Vlad Dracula campaign. Now, let's continue where we left off last time. Dracula, bring down those towns and fortresses one by one. It may take too long. Instead, we could raid and pillage to wear them out. Our scouts can find out their weaknesses. Okay. Good to know. Shame I can't garrison them. That would actually be kind of hilarious. Slavs. But they are not Slavs. Okay. Hmm. 125. Come on, one more. Okay, so I need to scout, basically. That place is pretty much impossible to get to. So I'm gonna go around looking. Oh, actually, we're gonna put in a control tree so things can be more or less contained. And I'll go out and look. Doesn't it have an auto? No, it does not. That would have been too easy, wasn't it? Don't be aggressive. So I need to subdue all enemy. This is gonna be a long mission. Obluchiva, I never heard of that one before. Okay, so this one relies on a couple of towers for defense. And I have to whack it first. Make sure to keep things more or less safe-ish for me. 1,000 food, not anywhere close quite yet. Plenty of wood, some stone over there as well. Some nope pigs, some more gold, that's important. Let's see now, food, nothing too impressive. So that's important. Keep in mind, because I'll have to eventually deploy up there. Build F, V, what was it? Oh, A, F, no. Though that is important to also get. So I have to take this thing out, huh? Understood. I destroy all of the private enemy of stone display. V or A? A? Yeah. Good. Starting to build up forces. Dumbass. I'd also need a siege work. Nah, I'm on my way to that, so may as well just build one of these. Is there anything worth? Well, that is that, but yeah. That's useful. That, that, and that. That should be enough of that. Should be enough of that. Oh yeah, by the way, the episodes will be about 25 minutes long for a while. Just so you guys know. I do have some sawmills. Well, actually, no, it would be pretty much a waste. Gonna go have some fun. Actually, those guys are hauling way too slowly. Oh boy, I don't know, we need one of these. Several would be nicer, but can make do for now. I'm gonna wait for all of them to pump out. Come on, look. Stay put. Invincible farmland, huh? Well, I am quite orthodox, really. Let's get this guy moving as well. Man, is that guy slow? That's only stone, though. Around here should be good enough. Gotta keep things nice and clear. Feel kinda sorry for killing him, but can't really be helped. Reminds me, I really should upgrade some more. So I don't get any cannoneers, huh? Bastards. Dudes, shoot that. Come on, come on, come on. That's a lot of gold over there. Wasn't that all of them? Should have been. Oh, this, that should be the last one. Those are trade cogs. Shit. Demolition raft? I've never seen one of those before. But it is 25 minutes and we're gonna have to leave it off here now, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you for watching, or more precisely surviving up until this point, because guys know the editing's kinda interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button, it does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.